Merinsky, producer and host of this show. Once again, I'm working from home due to the coronavirus. Have a great show for you tonight. It's from Musikfest 2006. John Stanky and the Coal Miners. That's a longtime polka band in Pennsylvania. My show is second Wednesday of the month, 8 p.m. It's replayed Sunday at 9 p.m., Monday at 8 a.m., and Wednesday at 2 p.m. in the afternoon. It comes over Comcast Service Electric, Reading, Pennsylvania, Allentown, Pennsylvania. Go through Comcast and Service Electric, so you have an idea when it can. Plus, it's archived on YouTube. Another great show to watch is The Polish Connection with Tom Gajewski, and his show is the first Tuesday at 7:30 live over Comcast and Service Electric. And of course on the radio Sunday morning, it wouldn't be Sunday morning without polkas, with Walter Kay's Polka Party from 10 a.m. till 1 p.m. 3 hours of great polkas. Plus you can call in for any requests, birthdays, anniversaries. And he's on WIAW 1340 AM or on the internet like everybody else, www.WRAW1340. So I think I have, there's not much information because there isn't much going on right now. So I hope you enjoy the polkas with John Stanky up at Musikfest. And it's a shame, but they couldn't hold Musikfest like normal this August. So just to give you an idea what it was way back in 2006 when things were really hopping. So thanks for watching and God bless.
Yeah. also we're going to